Yo, what's up everyone, and welcome to this gameplay of Little Witch Nobeta. So this is like an anime game, and yeah, it recently came out, and let's give it a try. A new game. Let's just go for the standard mode. Alright, are we going into some sort of castle?
ここでいいのかな。この古いお城の中で玉座に。そこにたどり着けばきっと私自身の謎を解く鍵があるはず。
All right, so she has some sort of lost memory issue.
Neko-chan?
I don't see any cat though. No cat around?
Kuroneko wa watashi o michibite kureru. Souda.
Alright, we're inside. Let's see how all the controls are working. Alright, we can shoot shit. Counts are roll forward. For dodge. Oh. She falls. Let's head forward. Some black ghost kind of thingies. Ow. Broken cross spear has been received. Yeah, whatever that is. Yeah, so far the graphics looks nice. A cute little witch. Okay, I guess we have to run fast through this. You get straight into action. A lot of enemies. Chest here. Let me open this. Okay, we just slap it. Okay, Alright, that opened the way. Another black thing sitting right in front. Can we jump down from here? Oh yeah, we can. Cool. Ow! Yeah, so we have just an arcane mid-range level shot. I guess eventually we'll get more skills. Right now, it ain't working. Oh, okay, I can cast spells too. Let's try to cast a spell on that enemy. Oh, wow, wow, wow. How do we enter the place there? Just kill it from... Okay, only the strong troll can get through it. Ah, and also the red thing. You can unlock the gate then. One more time. There you go. I have a little bit vibe of Tales of kind of genre. Cute anime stylish. Oh, hello, Black Cat. There you are. I'm playing this game on the PC, and apparently it's assigning PlayStation buttons to my PlayStation controller connected to the PC. This is pretty cool, actually. Oh wait! Ow! My goodness, they have a terrible good aim, these enemies. Or I'm just dodging bad. One of the two. It's cute though, this cat. A cat in the back. where do we go? When they become white enemies, you still have to hit them a few times in order to let them fully disappear. Something down here, some statue. Maybe here we'll learn our spells. Okay, so if you're cursed, you can pray. Enhance abilities. Oh, there you go. Health, HP, level up. Do I have anything? Or? Let's just my strength up. Do I have more? Oh, I still have 177. Okay. Oh, okay, it goes more and more the more you level up. Okay, that's a pretty cool system. But a straight. Crystals, we also have costumes. I think we arrived at some sort of boss kind of enemy. Oh boy, here we go. Make a spell. Coming for your Mr. Armor kind of enemy. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. Ow! Can I block that? Oh, so you just use the dodge button from now on? Forgot that they even have it. Didn't fall down though. So I have to hit him away from his shield. Ow, ow. Mysterious Spectre armor, please relax a little bit. Why not use the spell, but I have no mana. This is why I should buy items. Oh my goodness. Let's just A little bit more. Okay, we did it. Yet. This cat have some hidden superpowers. But this cat can speak. Right. So we have a talking cat and just beat it the first big enemy. So where do I go now? Oh, you can also just find upgrades just like that without paying for it. Where do I go? maybe up there. Thank you, cat. Just give me more of these. Oh, what is this? More enemies? Stop it, you stupid walking dolls. They hit us really hard. Uh oh, run for my life. I get out of here. Where do I go? What the hell? Where am I? Ow, I'm dead. Okay, to what quarter statue I'm going? Okay, this back here. Yeah, let's play a little bit more before we conclude this gameplay. Just run through it. See. Definitely not shy on the amount of enemies they put in this game. I think I'm going in the right direction. Oh, hello. What's this, Yes, you are strong, though. Made out of it. Oh, there must be some sort of button. So you have to break all these red glowing things. They came back. Why they came back? One more there, but maybe they're not in order or something. Yeah, there must be some sort of order, maybe. They keep coming back for one reason or the other. So how do I pass this place now? I certainly don't know. Let's talk with the cat, maybe he knows. Don't really want to go back down. By this road. Well, I do think I come from here. Alright, well, you know what? I'm gonna leave this for this game, for the Witch of Nobula or whatever it's called. Yeah, it's a fun little game. It looked good. It's also a really smooth experience for what I can see. And yeah, definitely worth checking out more later, maybe. Anyway, thank you for watching this episode of this gameplay, and we'll see you in the next game. For now, bye.